In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor for this indicator here. This is the Relative Strenght Index, also known as RSI. So let's find out how to do that with MQL4. To get started, please click on the little icon here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleRSIEA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the OnTick function and the two command lines here. We start by creating a string for the signal. We don't assign a value here because we need to calculate it later on. And now we use the iRSI function that is included in MQL4. It takes a few parameters. The first one is for the symbol on the chart. The second one is for the currently used period. Here we see 14 and price close. So let's find out what that means. When you click on Insert, Indicators, Oscillators, Relative Strenght Index in MetaTrader, you will see that the period value is 14 for 14 candles. It is calculated applied to the close price. So let's go with the default values, click on OK. And now you should see the RSI appear below the chart. So let's right click into the chart, select template, save template, and save it as tester.tpl. Yes, I want to replace the current one because tester.tpl is what is going to be used in my backtest, and otherwise I wouldn't see the RSI. So let's go back to the Metaeditor window here. The last parameter would be a shift value. We just want to calculate it for the current candle, and we don't want to shift anything, so we use a zero. So let's actually calculate the signal. If the RSI value is bigger than 70, that would be a sell signal, because that would mean that the blue line is above the dotted line here. Therefore, we would like to sell. In the other case, if the RSI value is below not 0 but 30, that would be a buy signal, because now the blue line is below the dotted line, and now we expect the price to rise. And if the signal equals buy and orders total is 0, that would mean that we have no open orders and no open positions. We use the order send statement to buy 10 microlot. Otherwise, if the signal equals sell and orders total equals 0, we would use order send and sell 10 microlot. Finally, we use the command statement to output the text "the current signal is" followed by the calculated signal. Okay, so far so good. Let's click on the compile button. You should not get any errors here, but if this is too fast for you or if you don't understand what the code does, maybe you want to watch the other basic tutorial videos or maybe even take the premium course. But if everything is okay, you can now click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, please don't forget to save the template as tester.tpl. Otherwise, you won't see the RSI. And afterwards, please click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Here you want to pick the new file SimpleRSIEA.ex4. Please mark the visual mode here and start a test. Here we are. This is our RSI signal. And we have an open sell position because it crossed the upper dotted line here. So it's actually trading. And now you know how to code an expert advisor to calculate and automatically trade the RSI in MetaTrader 4. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.